This will begin to make things right.
General's been after this for a long time.
We got company.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
It's safer with you than it is with me.
A map to Skywalker.
The Resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Where do you come from?
Tito! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own. In the morning you go.
You're welcome.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot. Can you fly a TIE fighter?
Yeah, I can fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
Oh, 2187. When you're done with this rugged, handsome prisoner, we should catch up.
Look at you on prisoner duty. Nice.
Wait. This is a server room.
Is that bad?
We can disable the alarm system from here.
That's good. So it's smooth sailing from here, right?
Not quite. But at least they can't call for backup.
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Now move along.
How you gonna get me past the guards?
I'll figure it out.
You see that officer go through the door on the left? Guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire.
Tell the squadron sent to Jakku if it's out.
I know.
We gotta get in that TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this. And live. I think. Hey, what's your name?
FN-2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. That all right?
Finn. I like that. Yep. Once we disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
Not good.
Poe!
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for. I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first. First things first, you're going to help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plot's getting more and more selective about what it'll trade with. Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then. Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap. Maybe if I built something, I could reach it. Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help. Should be enough to get a portion or two out of Unkarplut. Let's head to Nima Outpost.
trade, are you? These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week, they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water! Water!
Ugh. Let's get out of here.
Una key and a droid Uka Plut!
So if Ungar can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take me. We'll see about that.
Back off!
What do you think you're doing?
Helping you!
I didn't ask for your help.
Did we get him?
What? What is it?
Ow! Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured.
By the First Order! I helped them escape, but our ship crashed!
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Come on!
We can't outrun them!
We might! In that quad jumper!
Watch out! Well, so much for outrunning them!
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea. You're up, BB-8.
It confuses their tracking.
Stay low. Got it. Come on, Ray. We can't have them tracking us.
Keep setting me up, and I'll keep blasting. Really moves.
Just wait till I get the compressor off the ignition line.
Yeah, got it.
I'm getting pretty good at this.
There's a map to Luke Skywalker inside BB-8.
BB-8?
Yeah, The Resistance, I mean, we really need that map.
Then we best get away from the First Order. Good job!
That down Star Destroyer, aren't we?
It's fine! I scavenge in them all the time!
We aren't gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something. Wait a minute. These TIEs might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need. Some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
CJ, you hiding in there?
Around this place.
I'm just guessing.
So you have no idea if you're heading to a dead end.
Nope. Well, we're still alive, aren't we?
There they are. This is our shot.
Won't let them take you. I promise. Okay, he's with the Resistance.
Wow. Help me with this, quick!
Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Illenium system?
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.